an old-fashioned battler on the pitch. Diego Maradona on his calf. Santiago Ascacibar isn't an Argentina international for nothing. Here are three things that make him so valuable. Stuttgart's number six, a specialist in defensive midfield. His intelligence off the ball is remarkable. Ascacibar recognises in-match situations immediately and organises his teammates. He scans what's going on, never loses sight of the action. And from that observer role, he pounces. His acceleration explosive. At 21, he's already a fixture at the heart of the Stuttgart midfield. He feels at home in this anchor role. The youngster constantly supports his defence and tries to steer the opposition's play out wide. If the ball enters his area, he's onto it. Tactically brilliant, a true strategist. Another example here as his opponent tries to get free behind him. A signal for Ascacibar that he needs to get back into defence, much to the relief of his teammates.
It's a brilliant challenge by Ascacibar.
If a teammate is beaten, he's there. The perfect backup for defence. One of his greatest strengths is winning the ball. He continuously does so and often comes out on top, robust and energetic. The way he goes into challenges is impressive. When does he wait? When does he attack? Timing is crucial. The opponent turns his back on him. For Ascacibar, it's the moment to pounce. He's tough and gets stuck in when needed. An awkward opponent, patient and attentive. First, he lies in wait, observing, before making his move. And he does it all to the highest standard. Starting counter-attacks is a trademark of Santiago Ascacibar, as he did here against Bayer Leverkusen. The time between winning the ball back and playing it deep is roughly 1 second. His pass perfectly picks out the forward's path. It means he often creates good chances for Stuttgart. Ascacibar, the link between defence and attack, as he showed here against Dortmund. First, he wins the ball back, and then quickly has his head up looking for a teammate and plays the ball long towards the forwards. Precise and effective.
It's Asano. Every time they get forward, they look dangerous. It's still Asano and Özcan! Big chance.
So young, so strong and so important. Santiago Ascacibar stands for balance and stability. The young Argentina international is a truly bright prospect.